Hi guys, welcome to Freshers World YouTube channel. A great news for you, Amazon Web Services is hiring through us. This is a pure premium membership exclusive drive. If you are not a Freshers World premium member, do take it up. Why? Because they are top-notch companies who are going to hire in the coming days. If you are planning to convert for premium membership for this job notification, you also have to check one thing, that eligibility criteria for this job is BE BTech or BSc or BCF from 2018 or 2019. So only these candidates you try taking premium membership. Rest all candidates you can skip the video, but you can once go through the responsibilities and skills required so that you will come to an idea on what MNCs are looking for. So basically this exam is going to conduct on 13th June 2020 from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. So I strongly recommend people with premium membership must apply for this, because interview will happen through online and the second round, which is face to face, also will happen virtually. So the work location is Chennai and salary is A+. So what qualification they are looking for? So along with your education qualification, they are also looking for excellent communication, excellent attention to detail and work with the highest level of accuracy, good familiarity with the Windows desktop environment and use of MS Word, Excel, Internet Explorer, Firefox and similar browsers, flexibility and interest to do repetitive tasks, high level of energy and proactive nature, a sense of ownership and drive, and a willingness to accept the challenge of daily deadlines is essential. So all one important thing is, it's a contract role under the payroll of Amazon for 11 months. So all here in this point, I want to clearly say one thing, that hiring trends are changing year and year. So never ever worry when you just see a contract job. Contract jobs are very good. They actually hire for project basis. But believe me, there your career will get a good kickstart when you work for a top MNC like Amazon Web Services. So during this hiring process, Amazon is clearly saying one point. Amazon is committed to a diverse and inclusive workplace. Amazon is an equal opportunity employer and does not discriminate on the basis of race, national origin, gender, gender identity, sexual orientation, protected veteran status, disability, age, or other legally protected status. When they say salary A+, 100% it will be a better package than regular hiring. So I'll be keeping this link in the description below. Just go through the job description and responsibilities part, and all the best for the candidates who are applying for this job. Amazon Web Services is a very good company to start your career. We are coming up with more notification on government jobs, non-premium jobs and premium jobs, and even walk-ins too. So be updated with our YouTube channel. Do like this video and subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much.